大家好，欢迎来到中国人家。现在呢是小麦的灌浆关键期，我身后的这些麦田呢还有半个月左右呢就成熟可以收割了。这段时间呢是小麦丰收的关键时期。今天呢我们对我身后的这片麦田呢进行营养液的喷洒。像以前呢这个时候呢我们对小麦进行营养液或者是农药的喷洒都用人工的使用喷雾器，随着农业技术的提高呢，现在呢我们这个区域的大部分农民呢都是采用的无人机的打药方式。使用无人机打药呢大大的提高了我们的工作效率。像平常我身后这片区域呢如果人工打呢大概需要三个小时的时间，如果使用无人机大约五六分钟的时间就可以完成，而且喷洒的效果呢比人工的要均匀。下面呢我带领大家呢来看一下我们这个无人机的喷洒农药的过程。
The captain called all hands and swore he'd take the wheel in tow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 Slayed harp and then fought her when she dived down low. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. No wings cut, no wheels speed. The captain's mate was not of greed, and he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da. For 40 days or even more, the lane went slack. Then take once more. Our boats were lost. There were only 4, but still that wheel did go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. As far as a fair, the fight's still on. The lane's not cut and the whale's not gone.
连更换营养液和更换无人机的电池，我们耽误了一些时间。半个小时过去了，我身后的10亩麦田呢已经喷洒完了。可见呢，我们这个无人机的喷洒效率呢还是非常高的。天气呢也不早了，我们的工作呢也顺利完成了，肚子也饿了，回家吃饭。今天的这期视频呢就到这里，我们下期见，拜拜。